Taylor Swift's new music video is bursting with color, pride, and queer icons. From RuPaul to Billy Porter, Ellen DeGeneres, and Laverne Cox. With You Need to Calm Down, Swift is continuing her relatively new trend of using her voice and her platform to support a political cause. The music video ends with a message that directs viewers to Swift's Change.org petition to the U.S. Senate to support the Equality Act, which would outlaw LGBTQ discrimination nationwide. The song also contains the lyric, in reference to the advocacy group that focuses on LGBTQ representation in media, TMZ reports that the single's release led to a spike in donations to GLAAD. While many are praising Swift for using her enormous influence to be an ally, others are flagging this as a complicated example of Pride Month's commodification. When Swift, who is known as one of the most business-driven pop stars making music right now, takes on social causes, she is able to monetize them. Vox pop culture reporter Rebecca Jennings points out that by releasing the music video during Pride Month, Swift is, quote, speaking out in support of LGBTQ causes at a time that's financially convenient, borrowing from subcultures that have already proven to be lucrative, drag, for instance, and incorporating them into her brand. This isn't so much about artists having to stay in their lane, but about the fact that maybe there is a better way for Swift to support social causes instead of putting herself in the center of them. Critics of Swift point out that she has a history of conflating the online hatred she receives with the suffering of marginalized people. The Atlantic's Spencer Kornhaber writes that, quote, "You Need to Calm Down has, between its muddled metaphors, only one clear through line. Swift's struggles with criticism in the public eye are like those of gay people facing actual hate for being who they are. Huge social conflicts are boiled into a bland, unworkable battle between smiley rainbow people and haters." For City News, I'm Teri Hart.